part 2 of 3 of Poljot disassembly. This is the Poljot 2609. And to continue on, I'm working on the dial side. I'll remove the washer first, the foil washer, and then the hour wheel. These are the easy bits. Next one will be the minute wheel, which is being covered by this cover plate. And I'll just have to remove it first. So nothing really fancy with this disassembly. This is a very basic watch, a manual winding watch, and no complications. It's just time-only watch. Oops. I'll pick it up later. Where's that screw? Righty. Okay, and the minute wheel. If I can pick it up. There's two small setting wheels. I'll have to unscrew it first and then remove them. Bit slippery. Business. It was a struggle trying to get the setting wheel, so I kind of edited it short or out of the way, and just resorted to using the Rodicode to take it out. Right, now that's out of the way. Next one will be the cannon pinion. I'll have to remove this if I want to pull out the train wheels. If you don't pull this out, you won't be able to take out the central wheel. So, now that's done, I'll work on the other side. Check. I want to make sure this is sitting flush and not pinching anything. Okay, now remember, the mainspring still has some stored energy, so this is where that winding stem comes in handy. I'll just release the energy, any of that power. Turn the click and slowly unwind it. Gently glide it. You don't want it to let it loose real quick. You run the risk of ruining the mainspring. that's losing all the screws on the barrel bridge. Start with the crown wheel screw. This is a left-handed, left-threaded screw, by the way, which means to tighten it, you turn it left. That's counterclockwise. And if you want to tighten it, sorry, if you want to tighten it, you turn left, and if you want to loosen it, you turn right. And screw on the intermediary wheel. And the ratchet screw. Intermediate wheel. One, two. Note that it's got a washer. This one. And last is the crown wheel. Come on. It's not stuck, it's just hard to reach. Rodico time. And a washer. Now that's out of the way. Bit of wear here. Have to look further deeper why that is later on. So I'll remove the click and a click spring as well. Click spring. Very easy to lose and very easy to flake away. So be careful. Right. Next is to remove the barrel bridge, held down by three screws.